Hi everyone, I'm Kloo. So continuing on, my controller will work. My mouse does. But you seem... Oh. Alright. Don't know why. Disconnected. But yeah, so continuing on. Let's see what this place has. Glowing herbs. Lots of magic users, it looks like. Are they just spears? Very slow though. This one is on 4, so I'm still missing 3. Swap back to the katana. Make it a bit easier on myself. My health went down. Is that the first time I've noticed that? When did my health go down? Yeah, so this episode, what are we trying to do? We're looking for someone named Daryl, was it? Yeah. You know what? There's no point. Why are we bothering? How do we get up? We fall. Let's speed through. How about that? For a change. I do like all the smithing stones though. Wow, there's a lot of you guys. And a long orb that I'm going to avoid. Like the plague. I do want to pop back around and try and get that other item. I need to figure out how to get up there. I mean, I can see along the walls whether or not that's intended. Ooh, no, it's a fast one, don't care. Yeah, I think we have to go along the walls. Looks like. That, or there's something to do with that orb. I noticed some of the beacons aren't risen. Not risen, lit. But there's also some up here. That works. This is so slow, I'm going that way. Alright, that's better. Silver foot item skill. Okay. That makes sense. Back up, and this time across. Oh, we did get a spell. Not that I too fast. Almost bad. What was that? What's hidden over here? Hidden anything. I'm gonna say nothing. Such a shame. Seems like there's so many spots that are not put to much use here. Oh, you have the horse. So, I mean, you could do something with stuff like that. Areas that you can only get to with current. There's no way around. This did look like we could go the other side of the cave. Building. Same thing. So yeah, so why not do something with the space? It almost seems like they've just done an open world game to use the tag that it's open world. Anything for me? Not worth dying. Look. Alright. Moving on. What are you getting? Ruined mistakes. Anything in the waterfall? Yep. It's a weird texture. In we go. Come on. Really? Thank you. Another elevator. Anywhere for me to jump and die this time? So where are we stopping? Yeah, it's in that way. Like that, why not make the elevator horse friendly? It's gonna let me mount back up here. You're just not allowed indoors. Really? Lots of nothing. Like that, all just the crafting stuff. This random loot is just, I don't know. You could have done so much better if you made, you know, a reason to actually have to farm enemies like the crab here. But I can just find crab meat elsewhere. Why did I walk into that? Good thing going. See? Make me have to kill stuff with the amount of like stripe of white flesh, which is just fish. I think if they ever make a sequel, well, unless it turns out like Dark Souls 2. Although I will always argue that content-wise, Dark Souls 2 was always a lot better than everything else, even Dark Souls 3. But mechanic-wise, no. So we're under the world in some magical well. Good. Am I actually going to find anything here? The map is still just under the ocean. Alright, what does this do? Does it summon anyone? Does it pull anyone? I'm guessing I need to find all 8. Yay! That's helpful. Well, let's go to whatever that is over there. So you come back to life when I light everything? Alright. Let's fight the deer thingy. Anything? Secrets are nice. Really? So, it seems like the place you can only get to with Torrent, but you can't even fit him through. An invisible bridge. Just a key. This area is pretty. I'll give it that. This is what you're meant to do. I don't think so, because I feel like it might be... No, there we go. Curious. I am going to set a marker. That's where I want to go to. I like starting at one endpoint and making my way back. Ooh. So this is 2. This is staggered. Where'd you come from? Two. Come on. Grief. Four. Another grace. And a summoning point, so guessing this thing will be a boss. 5. Six. 7. Probably gonna die. Right. So we made it to whatever this is. I do need to use some keys and not get shot. I can't hit. Some candles. I mean, don't hit me. Just back up. We did miss one still though, whatever this is. Because I'm assuming that's what they normally do. We still have to do the fortress, I want to call it. That's where we started, I think. And here, then there, yeah, so here. Long elevator. Rain swamp. Yes. Okay. So not the area we want to tackle. And sort of a waste of keys. How many do we even have left? Oh, that's not too bad then. It's just like a shortcut that's not too useful. I guess we gotta look for the last pillar. Wherever it is. Butterflies, keys. Keys are nice. And I guess that's needed for something. So 1 for 10,000. It's actually 6,000. It's like, although we can sell some junk I don't need. I don't think we'll use food, even though it's probably really useful. I think just the feet, silver ones even. Yeah. So what can we buy? Buy that. Buy that. And I need one. No good way back to him. It's all crafting stuff. I don't know what's useful. Strengthens ashes. And I don't know if that's the summons or if that's the skills. It would be weird if the skills had their own strength. Raises. Focus. I didn't even realize. Ah, sorry. So, we'd get 4,000? 4,000. I'm gonna farm and come back. Yeah. Just 4,000? Just 4,000. 8 while we're at it. And last one. It's hiding. And. Hate the prompts. Either. And that one's got, oh, they're both of those now. That was horrible. I found another one of these shrine thingies, like with the giant. Okay. Only problem is, I don't want to. But it's good to know. So that's what they look like when they're activated. I think just when I finish buying the keys, there's one more area to explore up to the side up here, and whatever's on top. And then we can see what's up there now, since all eight are lit. Got a seed. Interesting. So that looks like an item down there. It looks like you can also get underneath the bridge here. But I can't see a way into the actual castle. Everything looks shut. We might try and get down there. I mean, it looks like it could be something, especially up here. We haven't been anywhere in here. I might have missed a bridge or something. I'm not actually sure. Is that just textured? Is there any items? And maybe you can't get down there. Definitely something to do with the castle. Exploring for a bit. Otherwise we'll try the... I'm gonna assume it's a boss. Boss! Right, I couldn't find anything else. So let's see if there's anything new here now. Since they're all lit and he's glowing, that's a good sign. But he's not a boss. Well, memory of a boss? Memory of a boss. Alright, interesting. I guess we'll see what it is. Ancestor Spirit. Huge fighting arena. Yet no turret. Feel. I think it would have been a bit fairer if you could use current. keys.
Goodbye till next time.
Interesting. I'm pretty sure there's a quicker way. Oh yeah, zoom out. So I'll go to the table. I'm playing around here for a bit. If anyone has anything new to say.
All the more.
Nope.
But she's a servant. She's been my companion. I've lost count, honestly.
Alright, just a blacksmith.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arm.
Okay, so strength and armament. Ashes of War. We go for the Unsheath. And it shows us all the ones we can apply. What's this? Duplicate. Duplicate. That worries me. That if I use this, it will consume it. I guess just standard, because I don't want the damage down. I would like the ability. Oh no, we still have it. So what's the point of duplication? Oh no, we mess around it with it later. So it's now bloody slash. Cool. So we'll try that out for a bit. And we'll see where the little portal leads. So this takes you not to the top area. No, I'm confused. That was a letdown. It's just a faster way to get back here, I guess, but then there's the grace anyway. What's the point? I don't get what the point of that is. Maybe someone can explain it to me. Well, I guess we're done with that area. Ooh. It's not there anymore. Maybe it's... Anyway. We'll clean up the forest and then probably move to the swamp next. Other than that, thanks for watching. Yeah.